one of the things that I really wanted to get going this year is just learning how to do my makeup and just create a flawless, effortless face. So I'm gonna start learning how to do that in front of you guys. Now, like I said, I do not know. I know what I'm doing a little bit. I can't say I don't know what I'm doing, but I do have an idea. But I know I just need to keep working on it to perfect it. So that is the key to perfect my flawless makeup look. And I have my tools right here. I'm gonna get going, get started. Don't need to talk your ear off. So let's go. So I'm going to, if you see me looking over here, I'm looking into my mirror that I got set up. Look, I'm trying to get this thing going, right? I'm gonna tell you something, lighting, all that is going to get together, but we gonna work with what we got. It can't start, you can't have everything to start, but you can start from somewhere, and that is what I'm doing today. I'm starting from somewhere, right? And we're gonna get to where we need to go. So first off, I'm gonna go in with my primer, and we all know this primer right here. So, but I will link everything in the description box below, but a lot of you guys are probably already using it because it is quite famous. So I am going to go ahead with my primer and get that worked into my skin. Yeah, y'all. So as the year of 2021 was coming in, and I can't say like it was a plan, I just had so many things, just like so many of us have had. I've had so many things happen to me this year that I was just like, okay, a change has to come. And within that change, that means that I need to focus on self. I am 44 years old, not afraid to say my age. I'm 44 years old. I have 3 grown children. And I focus my life completely on them. And I feel like now it's truly time for me to start focusing on me. And that means working from the inside out. And there's just a few things that I really wanted to get going with. And that means just like self-care and all these great things, like when you're a single mom, self-care and all that stuff, like you just trying to be happy that you can take a shower and get dressed. You ain't worried about nothing else. But now I really want to turn my focus into really doing a lot for myself. If you see me looking over here, I'm looking into my mirror. And yeah, I just, what I'm using on my brows is the LA Girl Brow Pomade. It's good. It's nothing to write home about, but it works for me. And as I really up my makeup game, my products will change. But yeah, so I was so focused on the kids, and then the focus turned to my mom because she got really sick. And in November, I lost my mom, unfortunately. The hardest thing I've ever had to deal with in life. But it really woke me up. Like, my mom's passing woke me up. And I realized how much my mother put into me and my brother and everyone else. And when it was time for herself, she was too sick and too out of it to really focus. And I'm like, you know what? That will not happen to you. You cannot let it happen to you. You literally have to start focusing on self. And I mean whole self. I'm not just talking about putting on makeup and dressing nice and smelling good. I'm talking about whole self. Mental, physical, emotional, spiritual, and the list goes on. And that, I really just said, okay, it's time. It's time. And with that, some people got to take the back seat. And it's okay. If they love you, they'll understand that they do. And that's that. But I just really had to turn my focus onto self. And that was how this channel got started. Like, literally, I said to self, how can you hold yourself accountable and reach others that may be going through the same thing that you're going through? And I was like, hey, start a YouTube channel. This way you're documenting from the beginning to the end, and you are literally talking and reaching people and doing different things. So I don't have a set thing that this channel is going to be about. I literally am going to just have fun. So you're going to be in every little part of my life. We're going to discuss it all, things that, you know, people had and things that you don't really discuss with others and different things like that. And I ain't gonna get too juicy, but we're gonna figure out life out here on this channel. And some people be like, but are you 44? You should have life figured out. Not when you've been focusing on everyone else. Sometimes you really don't have life figured out. And now is the time where I'm just like, oh, I do. You know, I am here. I am a person. And now I need to know, what do I like? What do I want to do? How do I want to do it? I don't have little people now that I'm focusing on. My mom's gone. I don't have her that I'm focusing on. Now I got to focus on self. And sometimes that's scary. How do I do that? You know, how do I not now turn the focus on to self? And I'm doing that now. And I tell you, it is quite scary. I won't lie. It's scary. It's a daily battle with self. You literally, and if you're not careful, you will find people that need you, that's not good for you. And you will start to turn your attention to them because you don't know how to deal with self. And that I don't want. I don't want that. Like, I can't live that life. I don't want to die knowing that I did not live my best life. And I'm not saying that helping people is not the way to go. Yes, be giving, be kind, be loving. That's what God tells us to do, right? And that's what we should do. It brings you so much joy when you do so. But I tell you this, if you don't focus on you, if you don't pour into you, life will not be grand. We are supposed to live life to the fullest. Live life like it's our last, right? And live every day, like they say, live every day like it's your last. And, you know, of course, you're not going to be able to do everything that you want to do, especially if your finances are not where you want them to be. But you can, like the old saying says, stop and smell the roses. Take long walks. Focus on yourself. Live out some dreams that you wanted to live out. Do some things that you've always wanted to do. You know, it's about you. It's about, go back to school if you don't have the degrees that you want. And you don't have to use those degrees for anything, but just to say, I did it, is enough. And we really have to turn the focus onto self. I think this is the year that we focus on bettering ourselves to the best of our ability. One thing that I do is I trust in the Lord with all my heart and do not depend on my own understanding. That was my favorite scripture for a very long time. And I had to realize that it means more than just the words that it says. It means that you are removing self and you are allowing God to lead your life. And you're allowing him to guide your steps. And once I did that, which I'm still not 100%, don't get me wrong, but once I'm now that I see that I'm starting to do that, I'm starting to realize that life for me is starting to take a turn for the better. I am no longer carrying so much on my shoulders. I am no longer sitting and trying to figure life out and crying every time things don't go my way, or frustrated because I don't have enough money to pay the bills, or I know God will provide. I know he will provide for me. And yeah, this right here is the Maybelline full coverage concealer. I picked it up the other day. I like to pick up all types of new beauty products. I love anything beauty is me. So I picked this up the other day and it's kind of good. I ain't gonna say it's the best, but it's kind of good. So yeah, so that's why I'm starting this channel, because I really just want to document the beginning of my new life. That's what I want to do. I want to document the beginning of my new life. And I forgot to dampen my beauty blender. So yeah, y'all, I think I was telling y'all why I'm here and starting this channel, right? So yeah, so that's why I just wanted to get this channel started and going. I've learned a lot about myself. I am a stopper and goer. And what I mean by that is that I tend to have all these bright ideas of things to do and how to get there. And in the midst of it, I stop. And I don't go back to it. I don't continue it. It just, it's over. And I never get to see how things really play out. And I'm tired of that. I think about where I could be in life at this time. I could be thinking about literally retiring from my career, but no. And I'm not gonna beat myself up for that. The old me would have, you know, and I've gotten to a point where I'm just like, okay, so now you know that this is something negative that you do in your life, just don't do it again. So that's where I'm at. Now I'm just here to set things. If I know that I'm not going to do something, I'm not gonna start it. If I know that I'm not going to continue on it, I'm not starting it. And that's my new thing. If I can't continue to do that for myself, I can't continue to do that to myself, why should I? And then I have two young adults. Well, I have three children in total, but I have two girls that if I don't show them that they need how to do life, they're going to get the ideas from others. And I don't want that to happen. They should get it from me. They shouldn't get it from anyone else but me. They should see it from me first. Well, I ain't gonna say they shouldn't get it from anyone else because we all have role models, but they should definitely get it from me first. You know, I am the first woman that they're seeing. And I want them to see greatness. I want them to know that, yes, you might struggle in life here and there, but you can achieve greatness if you continue to go. And if they're not seeing that from me, then how are they going to know it from me? You know, I don't mean to sound selfish, but I want them to see it from me, you know? But yeah. So that's why I'm here. I'm here to prove to myself that I can be great. I'm here to prove to my girls that greatness do reside in our family. I'm here to inspire someone else that may be going through the same thing that I'm going through, that whatever you put your mind to, if you really want to achieve it, you definitely can. You definitely can. So that is what I'm here to do. And I am happy to be here doing it. You know, things will get better. I know lighting is not 100% right now and all those other things, but I had to start. Like, I could not wait until everything was in place. I had to get everything started. Like, you'll be fine. We'll work it out. It'll get better. You'll see growth. You know, I'm going in with the Laura Mercier powder, translucent powder. I'm going to go in with that. My daughter taught me a little trick with this. So you just zap it onto the beauty blender and then just, instead of blowing it off, just zap it on the inside of your wrist and get the excess powder off and then go in. And I don't bake. I just press it into my skin. And that is all. That is all. So yeah, y'all, I'm just regaining life. Like, this is like, I am rebirthed. You know, like, I am starting life over again, but as a grown woman. You know, I don't have to learn how to walk, talk, or anything like that. I'm literally starting life over as a grown woman. And I am so happy to be doing so. Like, you don't understand. Like, this is my rebirthing moment, and I'm happy to be present in it. I'm happy to be doing this. I'm happy that my daughters are able to see me step out into my greatness. I'm just really happy at this moment, you know. God is good. God is good. We rely on him. I think I'm doing really good, y'all. Ooh, ooh, ooh. My first time on camera, and I'm doing good, you know. We will get better. So where am I going next? I'm gonna do my lashes. This is the Lash Love Fanorama from Mary Kay, and we'll get into that too. But yeah, this is from them. I love this mascara. So we're gonna go in and we're gonna do our lashes. I'm usually super close to the mirror when I'm doing my lashes, so bear with me with this one because my mirror is a tad bit far away, not as close as it would usually be. And I don't have on my glasses, y'all, because I really do need them, but can't have on glasses and doing mascara, so we gotta make it do what it do. And you see, I got a little bit on my face, but we are going to be okay. That's fine. But yeah, y'all, I am so happy to be doing this, and we're going to streamline this. And like I said, we are going to talk about everything. I'm thinking about vlogging as well, taking you into my life, my everyday, showing you how things roll over here on in Nia Lavyn's world. And yeah, just really showing up and showing out for the year of 2021 and for the rest of my life, showing up and showing the heck out. I'm gonna go in with a little highlight. I forgot where this come from, and it's not actually a highlighter. It is literally, I think it's for your eyes, if I'm not mistaken, but I've always used it as a highlighter, so we're gonna continue to do that. Yeah, so I'm gonna go in just to the little corners of my eyes. I have not really gotten into shadow yet, and the reason being is because I have hooded eyelids, and so I have not gotten into that yet, because when I do shadow, you can barely see it. So I know that there is a way that I could do it better, and you know, leave your comments below, because I am learning from y'all too. I ain't just here to inspire and motivate and get tips and tricks from me to give to y'all, but I want to learn from y'all as well. And I'm trying to not make this video long, because this is my first video, so I'm just going in some areas that I like to highlight. I'm not doing the my cheekbones. I'm not doing that today, because this is just a simple everyday. So we're gonna go in, and then we're gonna go in with the Sephora powder, and I am in tan, and I think I need to go a little bit lighter, but this, I brought this over the summertime when I am darker, so, but it is what it is. We just want to go in and take that across the face, and I go in all over, even though I have put the translucent powder. And I know I shouldn't have did my eyelashes before I did this, but I did, and it's okay. There's no rules to makeup. It's the way you want to do it. Am I right? I think I am, because we all do it differently. So yeah, y'all, but like I said, the more I do this, the better I will get. And same with you guys, leaving your comments and giving me tips. Before you know it, give me 2 months. I'm gonna be applying lashes and everything. 2 months, y'all. But yeah, this is it. This is all I do. And then that is it. And I do setting spray, but I'm not going to do it because I'm not really going nowhere. I'm going to apply some, this is from ColourPop. I am shaking my lip pencil down because for some reason it went up into the thing, and I have, it's like the whole pencil, but it goes up and it will not come down. So I have to shake it down when I have to use it. I know, ghetto, right? But listen, I love it. It's a whole pencil left, and I'm not throwing it away. So we gonna make it do what it do. I don't know why it has done that, and maybe there's a way. It's on mine. It's filthy. I know. But and then my fave pink lip gloss. This is also from Mary Kay, the limited lip gloss. I love it. It's so pigmented and so pretty. Yeah. So that is it, y'all. Look how quick and simple that was, even with me chatting, right? But yeah, I just wanted to give you a little introduction of what we're going to throw on some earrings to complete the look. I love these little earrings. You know, I got these from Shein for like $2, and they are still holding up. All the gems are still in here and everything. So I am so happy about that. We're going to complete the look, and there we go. I think I did a really good job, and I don't have no setting spray or anything on my skin, and we are glowing. And it looks really good. Yep. So yeah. But welcome to Nia Lavyn, and I just hope that you guys will enjoy my channel. And like I said, we will evolve together. And yeah, so please comment, tell me what you like, tell me what I can do better, share. Our feedback is definitely welcome, just as long as it's not nasty feedback, because we will not be having it, because you will get deleted very quickly. I'm here for all types of positivity, you know, but I do accept feedback, and all feedback is not positive, some is negative, but it's growth, and that's the only way you grow. But I will not take it in a nasty, condescending way, of course. And so comment, look in the description box for all the products that I use. Just because I'm not a guru, that doesn't mean that you don't see something that you like. So I will leave everything in the description box. Remember to share this video, because that is how I will be able to grow. Like, of course, and hit the notification bell so that you'll know when the next video is coming up. So thank you guys for sharing this little bit of time with me and sharing my story and my little back history of why I'm here. And I will be seeing you guys soon. Bye.